four runners. Mix Kimmy favourite to win racing. Mix Kimmy was second away. Big Lee won the start off the inside box. Leads by a length and a half. Mix Kimmy the favourite balances up in second spotter. And the last two, the roughies, they race together at St. Elian fully fledged. Well, it's not even a roughie. It's the second leg of the market. Needs to get a move on back there. Out of the straight, 400 metres left to go. Big Lee out in front, one of the roughies. Led by a length and a half. Mix Kimmy the second spotter. Now fully fledged, starting to wind up as Big Lee starts to drop out of it. And last of all was St. Ellie. Off the back they run. Mix Kimmy favourite by a length. Fully fledged second. Big Lee to third, and St. Ellie can't win around the bend. Mix Kimmy narrowly. Fully fledged tries hard, but Mix Kimmy the favourite's home. Mix Kimmy defeated fully fledged. Big Lee was third. And a big breakaway to St. Ellie. They